Hello everyone. In this Helldivers 2 video, there's gonna be commentary. Not sure how much commentary, but hey, it'll be there. Some people like it, some people don't. It is what it is. But as of today's video, it's a reminder that... Alright, I was waiting for the radio guy to stop talking. It's a reminder that the big update comes out tomorrow. 60-day update. Or 63-day update. Whatever you want to refer to it as. So that's exciting. Oops, sorry about that. It looks like we're having connectivity issues, so that's a wonderful start. Does it surprise me? No. Going in an orbital strike. But orbital incoming. Allied destroyer killing the squadron. Deploying Helldiver. See if I can not jump into the into the water. Requesting orbital.
Get some! Get some! Hot tunnel creep!
Ooh! That was a little close.
Have a taste of democracy. Dropping a pin. North. 300 meters. Say hello to democracy.
All right. Just like that, on to the next one.
Orbital incoming.
Today's video is probably going to be two missions in one. So I'll record, two missions in one video.
Found something.
Had to beat him up.
Bug hole, northeast, 50 meters.
Trying to reload over here. Somebody sniped the supply drop already. Liberty. Love that. I don't know what these guys' plan is, but I don't think they realize they can't cross the water. But I am not gonna wait for them. We're just gonna skip the entire right side of the map. Extraction is available. Some of them won't like that, potentially, but oh well. I mean, I don't want to sit around and, you know what I mean? I don't know. There's some buildings and stuff there that could potentially have super credits, but just me outweighing the pros and cons of clearing that, I'm going to say nah and just extract. Move on to the next mission.
Weaponry!
Danger, close napalm. How'd you like the taste of freedom? 45 kill streak, I'll take it. Scorched earth, baby. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Hopefully the next map won't stay.
Go now and fear the shadow of neither death nor tyranny, but justice is your cause.
Dropping a pin, north, 100 meters.
Ooh, feisty.
Requesting orbital strike. Reloading.
Bum, bum, bum. Minigun almost took us out. Do, 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 do. Turn that console on, baby boy. One. There's two. Oh my god. And three. Good throw.
Calling down a walker.
Hmm. Big Mick Walker. Oh.
Sweet Liberty, my leg!
Doing good.
Sending in an eagle.
Punch the microphone again. My bad. Is what it is. Pretty big fuel facility. Let's see, it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, roughly 6 containers. That's a lot of fuel. Assuming all of them are full. And I mean, just doing some quick brain math here. I mean, all of those, what did I say, 6? There's only been 2 of those, so that's only cleared up maybe one and a half of these. That's a big maybe. Alright, well, I guess there was only one or one and a half worth of fuel to get, so.
Dropping a pin, southeast. Affirmative.
post. Sending in an eagle.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Dropping a pin, southwest, far.
I might as well clear this. I just kicked one into orbit. Hit a tree, really? There we go.
Have a taste of democracy. Mag's empty. Reloading.
Reinforcing.
Goodness, goodness, goodness. Where are all these dudes coming from, bro? Broken. Oh, crap.
Tagging map, northeast, 300 meters. Requesting air support. Southwest, 100 meters. Throwing supply beacon. Active supply. Up in tech. Sending in an eagle. Requesting orbital strike.
Got intense there for a minute, bro.
Tagging map, northeast, 300 meters.
Affirmative. Right.
What are you recording?
Helldivers.
Helldivers.
Yep, wrapping up a mission.
Mission and a mission.
Sorry.
Lord bless you, Lord.
All of the bugs must die. Nice work, Helldivers. Oh, unrelated, but I figured I'd let you know, we're going to be starting a Terraria series again.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.